Welcome back for another lottery ticket scratch-off video. Today we have five $5 lottery tickets, wild cash. You also have a chance to multiply your prize 2 times the prize, 3 times, 5 times if you get all the greens, all the pinks, or all the yellows with 3 matching symbols. So we have yet to do that. Let's see if today is our day. See if we can hit a big, big winner on the wild cash Kentucky lottery tickets. That one there is a loser. We won a big winner. Big winner went up to 90,000, and there we go. We got 3 clovers, 3 bananas. So if we would have matched game 4, all 3, we would have won 3 times the prize. So we did spend $25 total. Let's see what we're getting back on this one. $5 and $5. All right, $10 back already. So down 15. We'll see if we can get our money back or get into the profit zone. Here we go, guys. Ticket number 3 of the video, number 9 on the roll, is a loser. 2 tickets to try to get our $15 back here. See if we can get a big winner. And there we go. We got all 3 rings. What is it going to be? A minimum of $5. And it is $5. All right, so we're at 15. We're down $10. Not really expecting this to be a back-to-back winner, but it has happened before. We are uploading lottery ticket videos every single day here on the page, so feel free to check out the rest of those videos. Unfortunately, we're down 10, but we do have some Halloween tickets to scratch and some more wild cash in the upcoming videos. Thank you guys so much for watching this one. As always, I'll see you in the next one.